you're smart enough not to take that bear there also.
A brown bear.
He went to see if he could get it butchered, and of course it's against the law to do that. You know, wouldn't
yeah.
Whole plantation, I don't want to butcher it for him, so he didn't take it. You know that he was. They had that lion in the den, or probably something there, and that chink dog come up, stuck the nose up against the window, and barked, and that lion dove through the window and all, and had that old what's her name, my tire or something, or had it with his throat, and he dove out there and just grabbed that old lion up in his arm and drug him away.
The stories that you can know about Randy, you can sell.
You know,
your digest or something for money.
That old dog have sharp
eyes. Yeah.
They're worth a lot of money.
The kids next door has got one of those Rottweilers, but they keep them tied all the time.
And
he tried to eat the other's puppies the other day. He's hungry.
We gotta go.
That little baby is not no bigger than one anymore. That's the tiniest little thing. She just laughs.
She's beginning walking.
Yeah, she's walking. Say daddy and stuff like that. I bet she won't weigh 10 pounds. She's perfectly healthy and sweet. One of the best kids I've ever seen. She's just 15 years old. Right?
But
you
don't love me
anymore. I couldn't remember her name, the baby's name. And Megan said, well, her name's Kimberly. She said, they told me. She told me what her name was.
Megan, you'll be on TV.